But I think Paula is a very straightforward kind of a woman, and she's confident that she can talk herself out of an emotionally eruptive situation, which is what that did, didn't it? It's entirely dreadful timing. And but I think she was confident that it's solvable because it's just what happens, isn't it?
Yeah, well, you can't stop your heart, can you?
No.
Absolutely.
No, and I think she was very strong.
As far as you arriving in the street was concerned, I mean, was it the week one that you had to had the kiss?
Did you snog him?
I think this was our second scene together, wasn't it?
It was pretty quick.
So hello, nice to meet you.
We're both like that. Snog now. You're right with that.
I said this is actually true. I said to Sterling don't know how well you don't know if you're going to get on with someone as well.
Of course.
So I just we sat on the couch. I said, are you a vegetarian? And she said... She's like, what?
Why?
No, why? I was like, because I've just had two sausage, two bacon for breakfast. I said, and if I kiss you, I don't want to invest you. Do you know, like, if you think 20 years deep of being a vegetarian and I ruin it?
Well, that's very thoughtful.
That's very considerate. Yeah. Very, very considerate.
So where does this go, then? How much can you tell us? What's going to happen? Because this is a very big week for Corey now, or certainly for Sally. So what happens now?
It's very...
I'm leaving it to you, okay. Spoiler girl.
No, it's very... It's going to be very good to see how it all unravels. I think in terms of our relationship, it gets very tricky because obviously she's at work and I'm her home. If I'm a home life and it's mixing with the work life, and it's a bit... It gets a bit on top, doesn't it, towards the middle of the week.
I think Paula's in a really difficult position. It becomes put in a very difficult position due to the events that take place.
Yeah.
Because having an allegiance or a relationship with somebody who's behaving for all the right reasons in the wrong way.
Why? Yeah.
Kind of puts it in such a difficult position.
Mm. And how about for poor Sally? How's it going to unfold for her this week? Does it get better?
End up in the slammer?
Well,
slammer
she's
for Christmas?
Innocent, isn't she? So she should be out. But, yeah, we don't know. Well, I do know.
You're good.
I'm definitely not going to get that. You've shot the Christmas scenes already?
We've done Christmas, yeah.
Did you get a nice lunch?
Usually we get a Christmas lunch about 8:30 in the morning. We have to eat it a good 4 or 5 times, but I missed out this year. I was doing business, so... Oh. I had to settle for a quality.
And have you spoken to Jane Danson about Dancing on Ice?
I have, yeah. Jane obviously is doing Dancing on Ice. And I keep passing her, and yeah, she's really excited. It's really nice to, because I say to her, I'm so excited for you because it's such an amazing experience, and she's going to absolutely love it.
I can't wait. I'm going to love it. Tonight, 7:30 on ITV. It's taken a while to get here, but this is a very important week. It's lovely to see you both.
Lovely to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you.